I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. Today I want to encourage and remind people that you cannot change how people perceive you. Hallelujah. Even some of the people in your family, you cannot change how people look at you, how people think you are. Sometimes it is only their mind which will convince them that this is not what I've been thinking it is. So God is saying, don't worry about trying to explain yourself. Don't worry about trying to prove to people who you are. You cannot change them. Once they have made their mind that you are evil, once they have made their mind that you are fake, it is not up to you to change them, but it's only about accepting the calling and moving forward with the calling. You know, when you're preaching the word of God, not caring at what people really say about you, but also minding the feedback that they give you, if it's of Christ or not. I think it can be a little bit of a confusion. I am here preaching the word of God. I really don't mind what insults you can throw to me. I really don't mind what type of negative comment you can make. At the same time, I am alert of the feedback that I will receive from you, and that will mean I must improve or I must do something better than what I have done. There is only the wisdom that comes from God which will make a person to be able to determine or to distinguish between an insult that is of negative impact, or that is of destroying you, or an insult or a comment that is of pushing you to move into the greater level or into the greater heights of what you are doing. But God today is saying, you must know that whatever people say, you might not have power, you will not have power to change it, but you will have power to stand strong. You will have power to move forward to your calling, listening to your God, allowing God to direct your path. Stay blessed and continue to watch the channel in Jesus' name. Amen.